Hello, how are you? So today I want to talk about Zach Stacy. So this is crazy and disturbing, and him completely not taking any type of accountability for his actions. And if you don't know about his actions, there's a video of him literally beating the hell out of his child's mother, throwing her into a TV, and the child's right in the living room. The baby. The baby was an infant, but it still is crazy and disturbing because that child has to remember, even as an infant, when it gets older, possibly seeing its mother being brutalized and thrown around, yelling, crying. Just really sad and disgusting. So this piece of shit decides to tell the officers that the video that we all saw was staged by his ex-girlfriend and she set him up. He beat the hell out of her, but she set him up. So I just want to read some of these quotes because this is crazy. And the fact that he can't just say, "I'm wrong," no matter what she did or said, "I'm wrong," shows the lack of accountability. So I'm just gonna read some of this to you. Exactly a month ago, the world was exposed the horrific news and footage of former NFL running back Zach Stacy beating his ex-girlfriend in front of their son. In all my years on the internet, it might be one of the most disturbing things I've ever seen. So I guess he was on the run for a little while and he turned himself in. But let's get to the quotes. So via TMZ Sports, you can hear Stacy say in the video, "It's just a case of just bitterness, man. That's why she did this. The whole assault thing. She staged it. She set me up. So no matter how much she set him up, he didn't have to put hands on her like that." So that's where he fucked up. Just making excuses, right? "The whole thing was staged. All she's trying to do is get money out of me. She got a reaction out of me. No accountability. She did what she did, so I beat the hell out of her in front of my son. She should have checked herself, and then I could have checked myself." That's basically what he's saying. And it has to be running around his head that he didn't do anything. He has to be able to say this to another person. You obviously don't see anything wrong with what the hell you did. So then he continued to say that he thinks his ex was upset with him because he no longer wanted to have a romantic relationship with her. Really? So another quote from him. "She knew I was down. She knew I was going through anxiety and depression. So you should have stayed the hell away from her, sir. If you knew you was down and you was going through anxiety and depression, and you knew that you were a ticking time bomb, or she could set you up, or could potentially say the wrong thing to you, you should have stayed the hell away from her. That's called being a man. That's what a strong man does. Listen, lady, you're fucking with me right now. You're pushing every single button you know how to push, so I'm gonna stay the hell away from you for a while. That's what a man does. She knew I was trying to close this gap that's between me and my son, and she's just upset that she got caught. And she's upset I'm not taking care of him like she expected. Wait. And she's just upset that she got caught, and she's upset I'm not taking care of him like she expected. Wait, so she's upset that you're not doing your half of taking care of your fucking child? This is what he's saying. This is wild. And now she took it this far. Wow. This is just a case of just girl is just bitter that I don't want to be with her, and she's just trying to destroy my whole reputation because of this shit. Even though he appears to not take any responsibility, he did say that he knew that he did what he did was fucked up. But while he's saying what he knows, what he did was fucked up, he's also blaming her. He also actually admits to not taking care of his responsibilities. Okay. I don't know what, man, how any man could have handled this situation. You could have handled this situation by, I don't know, not being there. You could have said, you know what? I don't like the way you're acting over the phone or on social media or however they were contacting each other. And he could have said, I will come through when we are both very calm and we can speak about this. You went over there with all your man feelings, not being a man at all. So you went over there with all your boy feelings. You wailed on your baby's mama in front of the child. And then now you say that she's setting you up. I don't give a damn what she did. I don't care how many cameras she set up in that house. If you beat the hell out of her, this is you. I don't know. I just don't know. So I'm going to leave this article in the description and you guys can read it for yourself. Have a good day. Bye.